Is he okay just to...
Oh, yeah.
This is not mine.
It's mine.
Simon!
I see him kind of struggling. Oh, he's picking that leg right up.
Yeah, he won't walk on it.
There's days where he won't use it at all.
Oh.
And you got him last fall?
The end of September.
He's adorable, though.
And I do have every bit of documentation.
Good.
Some paperwork.
Good.
From my vet, from their vet, from the store.
Good.
Got the warranty information.
That's
I'm just
bad.
Really upset with
he's holding it right up off the ground.
Under the breeder information, and I think I have a right to that information.
Absolutely. That's the problem, is the amount of money that everything is. So the vet said that he could do something for his leg?
Yes.
Aww.
Well, my vet, who's been seeing him from day one, alerted me that they thought it was something other than a knee issue.
Yeah.
Did the x-rays. Their vet agrees with my vet. She said he definitely has leg movements.
What vet did they send you to?
I didn't go to them, but they want me to go to that.
The BPA? Okay.
I feel like they didn't diagnose him right in the first place. I'm not going to let a vet touch my dog.
Yeah. Right.
The way the pet store is rectifying the situation, we're going to have our vet do it at a discount price.
Oh, no.
I'm just not willing to do that.
I would never.
No, you've got to.